Now to Denver, where police round up suspected criminals. We have shown you the shocking drug use and crimes that have been taking place inside Union Station for weeks now. So today, police took action. They arrested 42 people in the bus terminal area alone, mainly for drug offenses, but they also picked up some people with outstanding warrants.